It's your boy, Villain Friend of Flash. I'm going to talk about man. How you guys doing? Hope you guys doing great. Today, guys, I got some Mexican Texas flow heading your way. We'll be checking out that Mexican OT. Barrio featuring Lefty SM. Lefty So Much, Lefty Small. I don't know, Lefty SM. So you'll be checking that out, man. My Texas subscribers, my Texas supporters, you guys been going crazy with these Mexican OT reactions, man. Any more Texas sound, Texas wave, artists, underground, mainstream, back then, current. I don't care, man. Go ahead, drop it down below, because you guys do have flow. You guys are unique, man. I really been tapping into New York, like, you know, rap. But Texas is a whole different flow that, like, it's tough. It's really tough. Mexican OT put me on. So I listened to a lot of, you know, Texas sounds and Texas rap, bro. And it's just been stupid. I was actually supposed to rest of this song when it first dropped, but that's when I really took my break from YouTube and shit. So don't get me wrong. I heard a little bit. I've never seen the music video, and I didn't finish the whole thing. Once I heard Lefty's verse, is when I stopped. So this is still a legitimate reaction. So I ain't trying to hear shit. I don't even see the music video, so it don't matter. So I don't say shit. Shout out to that Mexican OT too, man. Y'all boy shouted me on Instagram, and he left a comment one of the songs I reacted for him. Hardest S ever, man. So that's real. Appreciate you, my boy. You also put me on Instagram store, so thank you for that too. And I ain't got too much to say, man. So without further ado, let's get right into the video. That boy D Green goes stupid with the camera, so shout out to you too, bro. Cause your work is, it's like Drew filmed it. Shit's crazy.
La misma clica desde morro no cambiamos. Parking lot, pimpin' stop on sippin', swangin' them elbows. Le batallamos ya vergasos aquí andamos. El colazo es lo.
That whole Lucha Door act is dope too, bro. One of my favorite movies growing up was Nacho Libre. Like, and it was did the same thing. Like, I think they're actually in Mexico. It was like a group of what was he? Like, I'm gonna say priests, sisters, nuns and stuff. And then, you know, Nacho like the. Damn, I think he was a cook, I guess a chef. Jack Black played him. He went out to, you know, be a luchador and, you know, fight and then make bread and, you know, put everybody on. But yeah, that's one of my favorite moves. So, like, that whole luchador shit is dope. It's dope. Bring back some memories.
Le batallamos ya vergasos aquí andamos. El colazo es lo que representamos. En mi barrio, más vatos locos. We tipping four fours.
Barrio, my vatos locos. What are you talking about?
Rio, my vatos locos. And we tipping four fours. In mi barrio. And we tipping four fours. In mi
barrio.
We be moving coco, Cadillac be jumping like a pogo.
Cadillac be jumping like a pogo. What you talking about? That shit hard.
We be moving coco, Cadillac be jumping like a pogo.
En mi barrio, banda loca, todos fumando la mota. Blancos a mi droga.
All my English speakers, they with me, bro. Trust me. He spits on English, I'm pretty sure. I think this song is Spanish, so bear with me. Shit's tough. To all my Spanish speakers, this shit hard.
Dice Michel, me compro otra. Todos así por jale de Sonora. Como el vale, no puede, no se compare. No la cuajan, puto yale.
Que yo ando por la altura. Tanto fuego es calentura. No se pongan que no duran. Si se caen nada a la oscura. Que yo cargo de la pura. Fuego, calentura. Mi troca es la dura. Me acompaña una hermosura.
En mi barrio. And we tipping four fours in mi barrio.
I didn't even tell y'all too, like, I recently got a truck. I got rid of the Lexus, man. So with my boys, you know, y'all know I got, y'all follow me on the gram, a lot of y'all do. I have a jet ski, so I need something to pull it. So I got rid of the Lexus, fortunately, and got a brand new 2023 Tundra TRD. You know, got me a nice truck. I lifted, put some wheels on that shit. Shit gonna look crazy. But anyways, I usually pull my ski, and I also go off it on my boys. So like, I be feeling like that, like the little countryside of me. You know, I'm from Florida, you know, I'm a Florida boy. Countryside of me, right? Like buying a little Sobrero, drinking some Modelos, and just shit. Like, we doing campfire, that big ass fire. We be posted up. Shit be lit, bro. But yeah, so this should be dope. Shit, I wonder if you put a truck on hydraulics. Hey, that shit jumping like a polo. What the fuck you talking about?
And we tipping four fours in me barrio. We be.
Was the hotel jumping too?
We tipping four fours. In mi barrio, we be moving coco, Cadillac be jumping like a pogo. I pull out this filero and cut out his life. Got my Lovato doing drive-bys on a bike. So I quit, quit, then shoot like dice.
Doing drive-bys on a bike. You better hit him, bro, because he spray at you. You were easy target, low-key. Like, I'd be damn. What? I got hit by a dude on the bike. Nah, hell nah. You deserve to get hit, man.
Out this filero and cut out his life. Got my Lovato doing drive-bys on a bike. So I quit, then shoot like dice.
In duffel bag.
Fly there and back in one night. I'ma sneak with that chopper like I say salute. Rocking out of the block with the gang wearing our suit. I'ma finger the Glock, get it wet like a pool. I'ma beat down the block, I'll be acting a fool. I'm the one that's round terrorizing cities. Like, yeah, I did it. Bitch, I'm surgical with this AR-15. I cut out a kid, got him holding his chest. I the pledge of allegiance. Hey, to see on the rise, I'ma make this shit region. I'll see how you make
on his chest like the pledge of allegiance. Yikes. God damn.
I cut out a kid, got him holding his chest. I pledge to believe, hate to see. On the block, I'll be acting a fool. I'm the one that's round terrorizing cities.
Like, yeah, I did it.
Bitch, I'm surgical with this AR-15. I cut out.
Surgical
with his
AR kidney. I cut out his kidney.
Kid got him holding his chest. I pledge to believe, hate to see on the rise. I'ma make this shit region. I'll see how you make it look easy. I'll just keep it peasy. I put that on me, but I ain't yellow peasy.
In mi barrio, my vato's loco. And we tipping four fours. In mi barrio, we be moving coco, Cadillac be jumping like a pogo.
That shit hard.
My vatos locos, and we tipping fofos.
Yeah, I know I'm Honduran, like my people from Honduras, you know, I was born here, but Mexican and Honduran, they ain't the same shit, so. Shit, like my people too, man, this shit hard.
We be moving coco, Cadillac be jumping like a pogo.
I'm guessing. Those are elbows. When they be lying wrapped around with elbows, which it looks like it, low key. I guess that's what it is. To each their own. I personally don't like that shit. But like over here in Florida, we put 30s on fucking on what's it called? No, not low riders. I guess low riders. We pop 30s on them shits and like, you know, that's what we do over here. So that's our style. But y'all shoot them low. Put hydraulics and then the elbows. I guess it's tough. Shit, I'll build one. Shit, me. Become crazy cup. I like all orange or some shit. But nah, teach on, bro. Yeah, bro. Hold on. Look, gangsta shit. I'm saying. I'm trying to get some of that. The whole chicken out here. That shit hard. Nah, I'm fucking with this, man. This shit hard. He different. And he's himself. I like so much about that Mexican OT. He's himself. He don't give a fuck. He said that. I seen some interviews of him, too. Like, his come up and stuff like that. Just always been himself, really. Like, everybody's fucking with him now. Like, that's just... Authenticity is so rare nowadays where everybody's trying to buy off the next person. He came with his own flow. Spanglish. He stick to his roots. You know, that Mexican, that Texas-like flow. You be yourself or you're gonna make it super far. If you come across identity, you come across yourself, you're gonna make it far. Just stick to yourself. Don't be a sellout, you're gonna make it super far. That's in everything you do. And that's just rule, bro. Like, be yourself. Simple as that. Like me, I ain't trying to be another reactor. I ain't trying to be like him or the third. Try to be me. If you don't have a friend, you know, y'all rock with it. Y'all rock with it. If y'all don't, it's cool at the end of the day. I'm not for everybody, not everybody's for me. So yeah, just be yourself, bro. That applies to everything in life. Just be yourself and you're gonna make it way farther than trying to copy somebody else. No bullshit. But yeah. Song was dope, music was hard. This shit might be on repeat for next week or so. But yeah, I fucks with it. Shit was hard. Anyone something with Mexican OT or Jerry the boy he'll be featuring with too, or any other artist in Tizen Gym, go ahead, drop it down below. Definitely check it out, man, because this shit was tough. Fucking with this one. But yeah, that's not just that Mexican OT Barrio featuring Letty SM. Of course, any other song, art, drama as well, go ahead, drop it down below. If you made this part of the video, that's right, you know what you're waiting for, man. Go ahead, hit the description button, also notification bell so you guys don't miss a beat. And to all my viewers, subscribe, now go ahead and smash that like button, be rocking the video, because that's helping me on the long run, man. And as always, appreciate the love and support, and I'll catch you guys on this one, because I'm out. Peace.